chapel and we're gonna get married. Going to the chapel and we're gonna get married. We are really
Thompson, take you Donna Harley for my lawful wife.
Aye, Peter Thompson, take you Donna Harley for my lawful wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer.
For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health till death do us part.
In sickness and in health till death do us part.
I, Donna Harley, take you Peter Thompson for my lawful husband.
I, Donna Harley, take you, Peter Thompson, for my lawful husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer.
For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health, till death do us part.
In sickness and in health, till death do us part.
With this ring I wed you, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
With this ring I wed you, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
From this moment, life has begun. From this moment, you are the one. Right beside you is where I belong. From this moment on, from this moment I have been blessed. I live only for your happiness.
disagree with starting a speech like this. It has to be original. So I think that my new bride and my new wife, Donna, doesn't just look nice today. She looks incredible. I only wish that I could have scrubbed up as well for you all. Many things wouldn't have been possible today without the help of my parents, George and Noreen. If you don't know them, George is sitting at the end there. Noreen's still got her hat on. The encouraging life that I had when I was growing up, very positive, have helped me get to where I am today. And I thank you both from the bottom of my heart. I'm sure Donna does as well for bringing me into this world.
The new Mr. and Mrs. Thompson, Donna and Peter! Don't be
Would you not let me in? Just walk up the world.
Let's get a big hand to the Mr. and Mrs. Trump. Peace.